Welcome to Ukraine. Ukraine is the largest country in Eastern Europe in 1991 after getting independence from Soviet Union. Area-wise, Ukraine is the largest country in Europe. Ukrainian women are the most beautiful creatures on this planet. It is the fourth most educated nation in the world. It is a republic government. Kyiv is the capital city of Ukraine. It is the third largest exporter of grain in the world. It is also called as wheat basket of Europe. Come to Bukovinian State Medical University. Bukovinian State Medical University is situated in city Chinepse, which is considered as the most beautiful city in western part of Ukraine.
Dear school leavers and your parents, on behalf of the university teaching staff, I would like to invite you to study at higher state in the educational establishment of Ukraine, Bukovinian State Medical University. One of the leading medical educational institutions in our country. The university is located in the town of Chernivtsi, the center of North Bukovina, a beautiful and multinational region in the west of Ukraine. Representatives of about 30 foreign countries study at the university now. We try to create favorable conditions for the development and support of every student and every foreign community. The Indian community is the biggest one. It is guided by Indian Student Society. Our students is the citizens of India, have opportunity to get substantial knowledge, to take part in the university scientific, public, cultural and sport life. They are active participants of different events and conferences. The university graduates from India demonstrate high theoretical knowledge and practical skills. They are among the best passing MCI exam in India at the first try. Many of them build their successful careers not only in their motherland, but in the USA, Great Britain, in other European countries. The university is rich in its scientific, educational, and cultural traditions. Our professors and lecturers have sufficient experience of work with foreign students in different countries of the world. The university professor Khodorovsky Georgi Ivanovich was the first ambassador of independent Ukraine to India. The former university graduates are well-known scientists, practical physicians, social and political figures in Ukraine and abroad. I'm absolutely sure that Indian students who are smart, disciplined, and creative will continue the best traditions of their alma mater. Welcome to higher state educational establishment of Ukraine, Bukovinian State Medical University.
Bukovinian State Medical University is the most popular medical university among Indian students to study Mbbs abroad or to study Mbbs in Ukraine. Bukovinian State Medical University is a fully government medical university with modern multi-structural educational system of the highest level of accreditation with ancient traditions. It was founded in October 1944. Bukovinian State Medical University is 75 years old medical university where more than 1800 Indian students are studying presently. According to the latest university's rating, the Bukovinian State Medical University occupies the top among all the medical universities of Ukraine. Due to the high teaching standards, the Bukovinian State Medical University has been recognized by the World Health Organization, Medical Council of India, and by all major councils all over the world. Bukovinian State Medical University is considered to be the best medical university to study MBBS. Bukovinian State Medical University is the only university with some unique features, as separate hostel facility for Indian girls, Indian food in campus cooked by Indian cooks, FMGE MCI exam coaching in the campus, and all studies are in English medium, which makes Bukovinian State Medical University unique among. Bukovinian State Medical University is the only university with more than 700 Indian graduates in India who are working fruitfully in Indian government and private hospitals after successfully passing their MCI exams in the first attempt.
Hello, my name is Mariana Ivanova-Gritsyuk and I'm a Vice Rector on International Relations. I'd like to cordially invite you to Bukovinian State Medical University. It is situated in a very beautiful city, and I can assure you that this is pretty quiet and safe city for our students. Our university has a lot of benefits for our foreign students. Among them, we have 5 hostels and one hostel is separated for girls only. We also provide Indian food for our foreign students, which is also very important. What else we can propose to you? Our professionals of Medical Psychological Center provide all the necessary help in adaptation of our foreign students to new surroundings. Also, I'd like to tell you that we have representatives in a student's government of all foreign communities in our university. So that's why our students have an opportunity to participate in different activities and events which are held in our university. So I would like to invite you to a multinational and friendly family of Bukovinian State Medical University.